on the refugees here in Switzerland. So I would like to let you know that in Europe, Switzerland ranks fourth in the number of refugees they accept per capita. Given that Nancy, the pressure of the Balkan countries government has led to the rapid increase of refugees in Switzerland. We have 10 factors about refugees here in Switzerland. The first one is the pressure of the population migrators both via the Balkans border on March 9, 2016, led to a rapid increase here in the number of refugees. And the second part of that, no, we stay on the first part of that, we have 576 illegals residents here in the region of Ticino, because many people coming in Switzerland pass through the canton of Ticino to apply for the asylum. Secondly, Switzerland Asylum Act grants reconnaît refugees asylum temporary protection is needed. They give them also social assistance and the ability to become a permanent resident by giving them a permit B. So the third part is that the asylum here in Switzerland imposed requires social assistance because of the constitution. Consequently, the Council of Reckingen, this is a canton, a municipality of the canton of Aargau, Argovie, in French, Switzerland proposed that residents should not rent properties to refugees. The proposal stems from the fear that B-permit refugees were really on social welfare benefits and ruin Reckingen financially, because they have to pay each month some amount to the refugee, but people, they say that it takes a lot of money, and there are too many citizens, Swiss citizens who contribute to help them. So the first factor for the refugee here in Switzerland is that some parts of Switzerland have reported that the number of refugees who land the exception centers soon after arriving is between 50 to 90%. They conclude that refugees are using Switzerland for transit instead of asylum. The sixth part factor of these refugees here in Switzerland is that on February 9, 2014, Switzerland adopts the Controlling Mass Immigration Initiative. The initiative introduced annual quotas for accepting refugees and amend the social security benefits of immigrants seeking employment. We have 10 factors, so now we are in the seventh one, that we have to draw your attention to the annual quotas instilled by the Controlling Mass Immigration Initiative in the controversy village of Oberville. This is, you know, Switzerland is a confederation of many cantons. Oberville is another one. And the mayor of Oberville is originally rejected the quota because his residents believe assistance should be done on the ground, preferring to listen the threat in the refugees' native countries rather than make Switzerland a popular asylum. For example, residents of the village raised 2,070 to support Greek refugees. Eighth factor is that Eritreans, so there's an African part here in Switzerland, we have a lot of refugees coming from Eritrea. It's a big part of number of refugees here in Switzerland. Eritreans make up the largest portion of refugees here. And here in Switzerland, we have about 34,400 Eritreans who have fled their homes as a result of violent conflict with Ethiopia. Switzerland has so far accepted refugees who illegally exit Eritrea, giving them to apply for asylum. However, reports show that many refugees use the allowed 21 days of holiday to visit Eritrea, undermining their claim to asylum. This revelation led to a discussion about Switzerland's lax rules for refugees. Subsequently, the appeal to strengthen the rules of for Eritrean asylum seeking did not receive approval. Another factor of the refugees here in Switzerland is that most refugees immigrating from Italy to Germany pass through Switzerland, and however, federal border guards consistently transfer migrants who did not apply for asylum to Italy. In 2016, authorities of Switzerland sent over 1,000 refugees seeking asylum back to Italy. The deporters include several hundred unaccomplished minors and many refugees with family here in Switzerland. The last factor is that for the refugees here in Switzerland is that in September 2015, an amendment to the Asylum Act granted asylum seekers free legal advice and representation in the procedure. It also made a legal duty out of the caring of the needs of especially threatened refugees. So, the conclusion, we say that the improvement of immigration laws in Switzerland will mitigate legal problems with refugees. However, addressing the threat and poverty of refugee countries may also make a sizable impact. So my colleague had very heard that said is not a small problem here, and people have to know that the Switzerland is a fourth country in the Europe who accept a lot of refugees, especially Eritreans from Africa. So thank you for listening to me, and if you have some questions, I'm ready for that.
Thank you.